Hello YouTube. This is a video I started to make right now about my new obsession for coffee mugs. First we're starting, I think it's a kind of little weird, but you know, I'm being a barista before, I'm a bartender, and you know, I kind of like it, you know. I cannot drink coffee too much though, because my heart kind of bumped too much, I'm already hyper. But I'm pointing to this guy here because this is my first coffee mug. You know, that's that big, you know, kind of like one of my favorites. You know, all these coffee mugs, I don't have my collection yet. I tried to put for sale. Maybe sound a little crazy, but I gotta try, you know, why not? But this one I gotta save. It's my first one, you know, that's how I start. I don't have too many, okay, so, okay, make a joke, you know, no problem. The second here, I have this curve, kind of nice, you know, it's kind of big, that one, a little bigger, and the back, have it here, nuts about you, so I kind of like, you know, buy, you know, I like the detail, kind of cool, you know. Third one here, kind of cute, and it's a kind of kitty cat, a pussy cat. A little hard, you know, nice color here in the ring, kind of like it. Size the same color, kind of, would be better if they go be green side, you know, but, and I have a little message in the back, you're perfect. Gonna kill. There one here, this little guy, I like the design, you know, there you go, nothing special, but I like the design, you know, there you go, and that guy, everybody have, you know, but I saw here, most of the people having the mustache in the top, you know. Kind of cool. This one's in the middle. I'll buy anyway. Look like the same gold size. White inside. Now these guys here, I don't know, can call like official mugs, but I buy because in my mind it could be perfect for lattes, you know. So kind of cool. Pretty, you know, have the different color here. Normal, I saw someone's in the top, kind of silver, but it's kind of a little brown, I don't know. And then this one's kind of very cool for me. See, nice color. Pick up black ring at top, white inside. Very nice. I don't know, but this is all for shining. This is like this design here. If I know it's good or not. All for shining. It's for shining. I don't know about this one because. Let me see this one. Yeah, pretty much all for shining, guys. I feel like shiny make everything like for us here in USA, right? Everything kind of come for shiny. What do? But anyway, this is my coffee mug collection. I hope you guys enjoy. Please subscribe. I have another crazy videos on my YouTube if you wanna check it out. And it's my little collection. I wanna try to sell on eBay. And on a Craigslist, you know. I didn't sell anyone, one single one. I just keep buying, you know. I don't have too much money right now, so I cannot buy too many. But I'm gonna try bike selection one, you know. I heard like Starbucks or for Disney, kind of cool, you know. You can make a little money, but you know. Let's see. Alright, people, make your videos. put there on YouTube, you know, if you have a little Kaufman collection, put there, don't be shy, look at me. I have this nothing here, you know, I resolve make this video, even if my English is very broken. I hope you guys understand a little bit, I'm sorry, you know, but hey, cheers. I will finish this cup here. This the picture on my Facebook I'm creating for sell this cup of mugs. I go put in a bottle. If you guys want to check it out, please put a like. Alright, peace and love, people. Bye.